The following is the speed test measurement result. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.